In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Magic Thumb in PrestaShop. If we go to the Magic Thumb PrestaShop page, you can see it in action. Magic Thumb uses a lightbox effect, which means images load instantly. To install the installation, download the demo version, which will be saved to your computer as a zip file. Next, go to the modules section of your admin area and upload the demo version we've just downloaded. The file is called Mod PrestaShop Magic Thumb. Select Upload this module. Once the file is uploaded, select Other Modules, find Magic Thumb and select Install. Next we're going to add a product. Go to the Catalog section, select the category you want the product to appear and select Add a New Product. My guess is you already know how to add a product, but I just wanted to cover big images because they're essential for creating a high quality zoom on your website. Always upload large images and PrestaShop will resize the image automatically to fit the different areas of your website. Once that's done, save your changes. If you refresh your website, you'll see our new product appears under the New Products block. Go to the product page and you'll see Magic Thumb is working. Now that Magic Thumb is installed, I'm going to make a couple of changes. I'm going to change the caption at the bottom and add a background colour around the enlarged image. To do this, we need to go back to the modules section, go to the Magic Thumb module and click the configure link. You'll be taken to the defaults tab automatically, which is what we want. The caption source is currently set to my product title. I'm going to change this so it pulls in the text from my short description field instead. If we scroll down to the background section, you'll see the background colour is set to black, which I'll keep. And the opacity is set to 0, which I'm going to change to 40. Remember to save any changes you make to this page. Now, if we refresh the product page, you'll see the caption has changed and the enlarged background colour has a shade of grey showing. You'll notice on the configuration page there are other pages and blocks listed. This helps you control where you want Magic Thumb to appear. The product page is automatically enabled, which means Magic Thumb works on this page. But the category page and all the other blocks and pages listed below aren't enabled. I'm going to change this and enable the New Products block. We need to refresh our website for Magic Thumb to work under the New Products section. And there it is. If you want your changes to affect all the pages and blocks you've enabled, then make your changes on the Defaults page. If you only want a change to appear on a specific page or block, then go directly to it and select Edit next to the effect that you wish to change. I'm going to change the expanding effect from linear to bounce and also the restoring option so it's also bounce. Remembering to save my changes. Now if we refresh our website, you can see the expand effect under the New Products block has changed to bounce. But the expand effect on the main product page is still linear. At the top of each page on our website, there's a Contact Us link. So if you have any questions about Magic Thumb or any of our other tools, just get in touch. If we're not online when you send your message through, we'll get back to you the very next day. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. Thanks for watching.